I'm on my hands and knees. I'm begging. Tell me, how do we ethically justify a political system from the ground up? Please let us know. Big Brain Rem, I want to know why you believe what you believe.
Well, again, I literally just said this. I don't actually have a personal justification for democratic socialism over, for example, Rawlsian liberalism.
Wonderful. So this is useless. No. And you're applying a standard that you, a philosophy major, cannot succeed in applying to yourself. Hello?